called strike. Officially 73 degrees tonight at Dr. Pepper Ballpark. No humidity. It is just a gorgeous night for baseball. The 1-1 pitch is swung on and slammed out to right field. Mazar is back at the fence, jumps up, and it's in and out of his glove. It bounces off of the chain link above the yellow line, and it is gone. It's a home run. Mazzara went up for it. It went off of his glove and then off of the chain link. And that is essentially out of the ballpark, even though it came back into the field of play.